Yo, guys, today I want to learn how to snipe. I haven't really sniped in this game so far. I kind of waited for like a good KD to get into the game. But now I'm kind of just bored. Like, I love sniping. I did it on the beta. I did it on Near Enough. Every other Call of Duty, you guys know. But I haven't really done it on this actual game yet. So I'm on free throw against bots because I tried in the public lobby. And I've got a lot to learn. But I'm playing against bots right now because it's so fun. Like, I want to. My aim for today's video is at least to get like a quad feed. Oh, that could have been a collateral. That could have been a collateral right there. But my aim for today's video is literally try and get like a quad feed triple kill in a public game. I know it's pretty easy stuff. But I'm just practicing using a sniper again. It's bloody fun. Look at this, I'm going off right now. I know it's against the easiest bots possible, but it's still just satisfying playing against bots. I miss these days. I used to do it back in Black Ops 2. And I actually miss it. It's so fun. But I've leveled up my Pellington and Zombies. I did like a couple days ago while I was playing a double weapon XP. And it's like level 30 now because I heard that's the best sniper. But I'm using the Pellington. The only thing I don't like about it, I get so many hit markers. And I'm not that good, so I don't hit bloody headshot after headshot. I just get so many hit markers. But you know the sniping gods, I'll be one in a couple weeks. Give me a couple weeks. Look at this sniper though, it just looks sick. I love this animation. This camo is like one of my favourite, apart from obviously gold. This is one of my favourite camos. But I want to get good at sniping. One, because I love it and it just makes the game so much more enjoyable. And two, because I want to start making montages. Like, I loved making my Modern Warfare montages. They did pretty well, people enjoyed them. I enjoy making it. So I kind of want to do it again on this game, as is a thing I love doing. But this sniper feels good right now. I know I'm against bots, but Oh. Yes, like the ADS speed is actually quite fast. The accuracy is quite good too. And it's just I'm one-shotting people. Which, bots or no bots, if you can one-shot people. Okay, maybe not there. Alright, I'm gonna get a trick shot for last kill. I'm terrible at trick shotting. I'll probably if I hit a trick shot ever. Oh my god, like all I do is spin around. And I think that's sick. If I just hit like a 360 no scope, that will be insane for me. I'm not going for all the 720 quad bloody 360. I don't even know what phase members do these days. They're just crazy. I didn't hit a trick shot. I just am terrible at trick shotting. Let's just stick to quick scoping, no scoping, and just decent sniping clips because no trick shots are not for me. Ah, we join mid game, man. I'm playing with a sniper now in a public game. I'm kind of throwing myself in a deep end. It's probably not the best idea to be playing sweaty Nuketown domination, and our team seem to be getting destroyed by these guys. So, I mean, we'll try it. And what the hell was that then? What's happened here? Whoa. But yeah, guys, I'm just now sniping because I'm kind of just bored of everything else and finally actually hit a shot. I'm just bored of everything else and I kind of don't care about my KD anymore. If you do, I don't recommend sniping, that's for sure. It does lower your KD, especially if you're going for like montage clips like I am, like quad feeds, collaterals, all that sort of stuff. Just going for clips will ruin your KD. But then getting a sick montage, there's nothing better than getting a sick montage. It's just so satisfying watching all your quad feeds back. So it's worth it in my opinion. I don't really care about my KD, so it's worth it in my opinion. Oh, I can't believe that I've had to come back the bots. I can't believe it. I'm so bad in the public lobby that I have to come back the bots. And you don't know how satisfying it is. Only if I could do this in a public lobby, I would love it. I would absolutely love life if I could do this in a public lobby. But it's just so sweaty. Especially me having like a 2.4 KD. It is like playing COD League every match. And so yeah, guys, that's my plan now. I'm probably going to just learn, level my sniper up, get better at sniping in general, learn my KD to get easier lobbies for clips. And then, why do I always hit marker? But sorry for not much public lobbies today. But I've got all my respect for sniping right now on this game. If you're a good sniper, oh, I no-scoped him too. Come on, finally no-scoped someone. But fair enough to the snipers on this game. If you're actually good at sniping and you can get clips and stuff like that and you've got the patience, I've got all my respect to you because generally, I don't know how you do it. Ooh, that's actually quite clean, you know. I've got all my respect to those people because generally, bloody hell, it is difficult. But I'm going to leave the video here. And next time you see me snipe, it's going to be a lot better, I can quite assure you.